So over the last couple of years, I'd say we've seen a few different things that have resulted in open source software really becoming standard in many organizations. The first thing I'd note is the standardization of what we call just development support tools. So that's things like Git as a software repository, or Eclipse, as in a software IDE. Have really become standard in the marketplace around how organizations manage their agile lifecycle and DevOps frameworks and processes. A second area would be around software development frameworks. That's things like Python, Angular, Node.js. These are really becoming the very common software development frameworks that enable increased velocity and faster time to market. And then the third area I would say is organizations often went in to say, hey, this open source solution is good enough for what I need. Many of these solutions have become really the best in breed solutions in many cases. So that could be things like test automation frameworks. A few common ones are Selenium or Gherkin Cucumber, Specflow, Robot. We'll see what we call automatic provisioning solutions. Red Hat's Ansible is a very good example of that. Also, NoSQL databases, which are very common, that are non-proprietary databases. Things like MongoDB or Cassandra. So all of these are really market-leading solutions today.